I'm Ms. Carbonara, and this is Class 4-2. We're students at PS 105, and we're here to spread our self-love across the world. Self-love saves souls. Powerful, right? What does that mean to you? To us, it means everything. We wish to spread the meaning of self-love to put an end to bullying and violence in schools across the world. We believe that if self-love was practiced every day, the rate of suicide within children will lessen, school shootings wouldn't happen as often as they do, and children would gain self-esteem and confidence, which will remind them to focus on the good qualities within their peers. We want to make a difference in this world.
Our first reason that we believe learning about self-love will make a difference in the world is that it will lessen the rate of suicide within children. According to a study done by healthday.com, bullied kids are more likely to self-harm. There are no harmless forms of bullying. This means that the kids are hurting themselves because of the effects of bullying. Bullying needs to come to an end.
There are school shootings happening all the time across the world, which brings us to our second reason. We believe if self-love is taught and learned, then there will be a lot less school shootings happening across the world. According to riot.org, in the 2014-2015 school year, within the first 2 weeks of school, it was an average of one school shooting every other day in the world. The article even stated that according to that statistic, it doubled from the amount of school shootings in the 2013-2014 school year. This needs to stop.
Children need to gain self-esteem and confidence, which will remind them to focus on the good qualities in their peers. According to AmericanHumane.org, it is important to instill values of kindness, compassion, and empathy to children at the earliest stage possible. This means that if you are taught from the time that they are young, in years to come, we could be living in a better world.
Overall, self-love is something that many children and adults lack because of not having someone to encourage them to embrace their strengths and work on their weaknesses. Children need to start learning about this now. Do you have what it takes to stand tall and accomplish this movement with us?
So what do you say, 4-2? You want to make a difference in this world?
Yeah!
How about we tell the world our motto?
Self-love saves souls!
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place, heal the world.
Tell the world who you are.
I'm Tiffany, and I have been a victim of a bully before.
Tell us what happened.
There's a guy in the class who has a crush on me, and then everyone always says that he's my boyfriend.
Uh-huh. How does that make you feel?
It makes me feel upset.
What would you rather people see about you other than this boy being your boyfriend?
A normal, average kid.
What kind of qualities do you want them to see about you?
I'm smart.
Good. What else?
Hardworking, thoughtful, and kind.
Great. Thank you.
Love's enough, hope is growing. Make a better world.
Tell the world who you are.
My name is Diego and I have been a victim of bullying. One time I've been bullied and I see how it felt. And that other people are gonna be victims too, and I wanna tell them how they feel against bullying.
You wanna inspire them, you said? Good. What happened to you when you were bullied?
I was bullied. I tried to stand up for myself. I tried to tell the teacher.
How did it make you feel? It
made me feel proud of myself.
State test camps define who we are, but developing our character will.